What up, guys? Bookie Specialist, aka Real Geek, here to talk to you about Booksmart, the directorial debut of Olivia Wilde. Every once in a generation, you get that comedy, that movie that kind of defines that generation. The 80s, in my opinion, they had The Breakfast Club. My generation, class 98, represent. We had Can't Hardly Wait. The kids after that, they had Superbad. That didn't really age well. A little problematic by today's standards, but on to this next generation, the class of 2019, they have Booksmart. Booksmart tells a tale. It's a tale we've heard before, but done in a very fresh way, in my opinion. Two friends, been friends since kindergarten, even grade school, grew up together. Close as can be, have always focused on their schoolwork and nothing else but at the sake of their social lives. And the day before graduation, they find out that everybody else that had fun and had a life in high school, they are also going to the same good schools. So they decide to break some rules for once in their life and have fun and go to a party and go to a series of parties that leads to the big party at the end, near the end of the movie. A tale we've seen before, but the script by some talented writers from some freeform shows and some other things, they make the script feel fresh and original. The cast is super diverse, but not in an overly manufactured diversity to be diverse sake, United Colors of Benetton type thing. It feels like a real high school. Everybody is, and they're mean to them, but it's not mean like tradition in the traditional sense of, oh, you're a nerd. I'm like, they're mean because they kept themselves apart from everybody else, and the rest of other kids couldn't relate to that. And I just really loved that nature. I was like, they weren't mean. They were mean, but they weren't like mean-spirited. Just felt great. And no stereotypes here. There's some, you know, everything is just great. I felt like a fresh voice in this new generation. That it's inclusive, but not like fake inclusive. Just felt real. The two friends, Beanie Feldstein from Neighbors 2 and Caitlin Dever, are hilarious together. They have great comedic timing, great chemistry. You really buy their friendship. You really buy that they've want to break free from the mold that they were in, and they go off on this journey together, this adventure, and it is hilarious. I laugh the entire time. I smile on my face the entire movie. It's just a good time. Some great comedic supporting roles too, from people like Jessica Williams from Two Dope Queens. Jason Sudeikis plays the principal, and they are all great. And Lisa Kudrow, and I'm drawing a blank on the guy's name, the guy from Last Man on Earth. They play Caitlin Dever's parents, and they are hilarious in the two couple scenes that they have them in. It's just a really great original comedic movie. People say they get tired of the reboots and the remakes and the franchises, and they want something fresh and original. Well, if you want fresh and original, then definitely go see Booksmart. It's definitely the best comedy I've seen this year, and one of the best movies I've seen of the entire year. It's well shot, well made, beautifully lit. The soundtrack is bananas. It's good as hell. From Dan the Automator does the music, does the score for the movie, and they have some great California hip-hop alternative rock sounds of 2019, because the movie's set in California, so you get that California vibe. And it's just a really great movie. Definitely a great time. Go see it. Even if you're in your late 30s like me, you'll enjoy it. If you're a young teenager about to go to high school and graduating high school, go see this movie. You'll enjoy it. Go with your girls. Go with your guys. It's just a great time at the movies. Go see Booksmart when it hits theaters next week, I believe. I believe next week it comes out. Go check that out. And until next time, as always, stay geeky, my friends. Peace.